Hi, I'm Lily. Today I would like to show you how I build this collar out of plastic food containers and newspaper. I'm going to show you how I build this collar from scratch, from cutting all sorts of plastic food containers into a gothic design, assembling them with a hot glue gun. Then I cover everything with newspaper and PVA, and then I create some papier-mâché to cover the whole thing, which I, a few days later, when it was finally dry, sand down, prime, paint, and sealed. I'm going to list all the materials and tools that I've used for this project, so you can pause the video now to see it or see it in the description below. I hope you enjoy the video. Next week I'm going to show you how I build a corset out of all magazines.